My name is Lisa Forte, and I'm here to talk about social engineering and why it provides hackers with such a great return on investment. A malicious email that's specifically targeted to you. So they'll have done research into who you are as an individual, your likes, your dislikes, where you've been, and they'll write a really tailored email that's really believable. And the problem with this is that there's no technical patch to stop it because it's so targeted. So it really relies on you being aware of this threat